Well, a dog is expected to be okay after he was left inside of a hot car in Dedham. Animal Control shared this video saying a man called them after spotting the Husky inside of the car with the windows rolled up and the air conditioning turned off. They say the dog may have been in there for 30 minutes or more on Tuesday when temperatures were in the high 70s. The dog's owner has been cited.